Hello friends, in this video I am going to show how can we convert grayscale to colorful desktop and vice versa. Let's start. First, type settings on search bar and then click on system. Now search for color filter. You can see a color filter option at the right side. Uncheck that option. You can see the color is back. You can set the different color format of the screen from here. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.